Zeke's an old friend who's on his last seasons. It's hard not to notice, and his eyes say it so. Sometimes he sits and just stares for no reason, maybe dreaming of critters we chased long ago, or rivers we jumped in, or hillsides we climbed up, or valleys we wandered for mile after mile. We walk slower now. We rest in the shadows. We relish our routines and manage a smile. Life's a long walk. It starts and it ends. There's valleys and mountains and along the way friends who offer their insights on where the path goes. They think that they're right, but no one really knows. Soon I'll walk solo, he won't be beside me. If I keep my head up, I won't know. Zeke's just alone, that's the best a friend can be. But it's just so damn hard to let go of an old friend who comforts me so.